game. What are you getting today?
Portrait on a homie, Nipsey.
You okay, bro?
Yeah, I'm chilling.
What's the significance of this portrait?
I don't know. I got mixed emotions when even talking about him, because it still hasn't really set in that he's gone, man. Such an incredible human being, such a great friend. She's dope ass rapper, man. Just all around good dude, man. It still hasn't hit me that he's gone yet. I mean, I know I'm sitting here getting a tattoo of Nip, but still, man, I look at pictures and it's hard to even understand that his name is his photos are being attached to rest in peace. It's just weird, man, because I was just with him, you know, just talking to him. And man, I don't know, life always has this way of really fucking you up, and this is one of those situations where I don't know, it's just, you know, sad.
Yeah, man, it's fucked up. This is a fucked up situation, but sorry, man.
Who is Nipsey to the people in your community?
Nip, man, is, you know, he homegrown, man. He born and raised in L.A., man, and it's really hard to say, you know, exactly what he was and what he meant, because he was everything, you know? He was everything that we are, all are. Anybody that, you know, grew up in L.A. and never tried to do anything to help somebody, you know, that's who he was, man. And, through and through. You know, he stayed. Every time he talked to Nipsey, he was always kicking knowledge, or, you know, asking you, did you know about this person, or have you seen this documentary, or, you know, what you've been doing lately, what will your legacy be, and, you know, are you working on, you know, your future, your five-year plan? That's what Nip was all about, man. All about just, you know, leveling up, you know, people as a whole. It doesn't even matter what race, man, black, Mexican, Asian, if you ran into him, you ran across him, it was always love, and he was always going to leave you with something, man, a pound, a hug, you know, some words of encouragement, something like that. That's what makes it that much more tragic, that somebody would, you know, just be a part of removing that great human being from, you know, from this earth.
How important was it for you to have Nico do this portrait for you?
I mean, if I'm going to get a tat of any kind of significance or somebody I really love and care about in this portrait, then, you know, I got to hit Nico and see what he's doing, you know?
Yeah, man, I was in Singapore and Gabe wrote me, and, you know, I didn't even think about, that you were that close to him, you know? Right. So when you hit me up, it meant a lot, you know, that I could, you know, possibly do something special for you, so... I mean, dude, I haven't even went home yet. I stayed here last night.
That's crazy.
And I was like, you know, I'm gonna do this for you. You know, honestly, a gift, bro. You know, just because it's give you a day of my life for, you know, that.
It,
just because fuck that shit, you know. And to hear someone Nipsey, what he's did for the community, man, is a dream. I think a lot of people have, and you know, him actually start doing it. It's you know. Just giving back to people, man. It's fucked up to even hear shit like that happens, you know? But it's look at Selena, look at all these people that just fucking do so much, dude, and get fucking screwed by people. It's just fucked up. It sucks, man. So I'm sorry, man. We'll make a nice tattoo for you today, something special. Thanks for letting us go live, bro.
Man, it's all good, man. It's no time for the people, man.
What do you hope people remember Nipsey for?
It's not even a hope, man. You see what's going on out here, man. Everybody's showing Nip love all around the world, man. Murals, and everybody's paying their respect. There's music. Every other car in the streets of L.A. is, you know, playing the songs, and people flying in just to go to the store and pay their respects, man. Man, and I just, you know, I don't even have to hope, man. It's already happening.
Yeah.
we'll check back in with you guys when this is done.
Thanks, bro. Sorry to make you talk about that shit.
No, I'm sorry, man.